Hubert Humphrey was a leading figure for the Labour Democrats who sought the presidency in 68. So what if he won? Humphrey would have sought to continue many of the Johnson administration's Great Society programs, would have also pursued an end to the Vietnam War and a taunt with communist powers, much in the same vein as the Nixon administration. Ultimately, Humphrey would have been Johnson-esque on domestic policy and Nixon-esque in foreign policy.